ladies and gentlemen. Car number 509, Doug Bandy, Lennonville, Vermont, with his passenger, Sarah Kelly. Car number 132, Groveton, New Hampshire, and 2019 Flying Tiger champion, Nick Gilchrist, in the 132, Daryl Hamilton, his passenger. Car number 14, Andrew Harmon from Farmington, New Hampshire, and Ashley Nichols from Farmington, New Hampshire. Number 72, Cody Hodge from Orleans, Vermont, with Tanner Emiot. In the 88X, Wes Turner from Freedom, Maine. He had a passenger, but he's crossed out now. Car number 826, Jacob Hall Larson from Northfield, Vermont. His passenger, Peter Childs from Washington, Vermont. Car number 10, Travis Lovejoy, Waterboro, Maine. Car number 2, Adam Lovejoy, Sanford, Maine. Car number 51, Wilbur Blake, Derby Line, Vermont. Bill Haywood, his passenger, Newberry, Vermont. 117, Robert Burbank, Fall River, Mass. Jacob Light, Taunton, Mass, his passenger. Number 7, Alex Child from Porter, Maine. Number 32, John Fultz, Bill Ricker, Mass. Car number 92, Vincent Martacci, Kingston, Mass. His passenger, Sierra Glodgett from Halifax, Mass. Number 68X, Colby Wright, Lowell, Vermont. His passenger, Zach Ellis from Newport, Vermont. Car number 508, Joe Sullivan, Hyannis, Massachusetts, John Bellows, Burlington, Vermont, his passenger. Car number 55, Gage Osborne, Plastow, New Hampshire, Steve Grand, Lowell, Mass, his passenger. Number 41, Mike Payne from Ludlow, Mass, Clyde Snow, his passenger, also from Ludlow, Mass. Car number 5404, plus tax. Colin Cornell, Eastburg, Vermont. Zach Tanner, Lennonville, Vermont, the passenger with him. Car number 19, Curtis Utley, Westburg, Vermont. Devin Newland, his passenger from Westburg, Vermont. Number 11X, Adam Abbott, Newport, Vermont. Brenda Buckley, Bill Ricker, Mass, the passenger. Number 77X, John Carpenter, Newport, Vermont. Shane Kopp, his passenger, also from Newport, Vermont. Car number 69, XXX, make sure we get the X's in there. Rolf Wallace, Stratford, New Hampshire. Nathaniel Brown from Guildhall, Vermont, the passenger in that machine. Car number 4W, James Walsh, Nashua, New Hampshire. Jessica Michaud from Sanford, Maine will be the passenger. Car number, Todd Colpitts, Littleton, New Hampshire. His passenger, Alan Young, Dalton, New Hampshire. Car number 12, Bryson Lamontagne, Stewartstown, New Hampshire. Brian Placey from Clarksville, the passenger. 144, Anthony Allen, Derby, Vermont. 129, Jamie Heath, Waterford, Maine. Christopher McDaniel from Bridgeton, Maine, the passenger. Number 71X, Chris Foster, Bridgeton, Maine. Addie McDaniels, the passenger from Bridgeton, Maine. Car number 12X, Daniel Sweeney, Northwood, New Hampshire. John Sweeney from Northwood, New Hampshire, the passenger. Car number 04, Evan Smith, Pembroke, Mass. Emily Peavy, Marshfield, Mass, the passenger. Car number 0, Joe Glodgett, Halifax, Massachusetts. Carissa Hill from Eden, Vermont, the passenger. Car number 1852, Clyde Hill from Eden, Vermont. Neil Stowe, the passenger. Car number 85, Jason Ball, Concord, Vermont. Car number 725, Drake Nelson, Springfield, Vermont. Shannon Rios from Springfield, Vermont, the passenger. Car number 1DJ, Jesse Switzer, Westburg, Vermont. Derek Ming, the passenger, a former late model champion here at Riverside Speedway. He will be the passenger. L16, Shane Labraney, Northfield, New Hampshire. Dylan Keeler, Bristol, New Hampshire. L56, Daniel Labraney, Concord, Vermont. Concord, New Hampshire. Car number 567, a former outlaw sportsman driver here at Riverside Speedway, Jordan Davis from Whitefield, New Hampshire. Car number 93, this is a unique car. It's piloted by Lisa Stinson from Bloomfield, Vermont, with her passenger April Hand.
Only all-girl and, team.
And the only all-girl team in the field. And the 93 comes from the North Stratford High School basketball team state championship of the same year. And Lisa's goal is to finish and to beat all the Stratford men in the field. Car number 19X will be her husband, Jason Stinson, from Bloomfield, Vermont, and his passenger, Travis Blodgett, from Stratford, New Hampshire. Car number A1, Corey Perfido.
Perfido,
Littleton, New Hampshire. Connor Phillips, the passenger, also from Littleton. Next unit is pretty unique. It's a great big van. One of our
Bone stock
drivers, Josh Riley in the 09 from Bloomfield, Vermont, will pilot that machine with Mike Carter as his passenger from Columbia, New Hampshire. Car number 25, Connor Williams, Waterford, Vermont. 51X, Jared Matthew, Derby, Vermont, and Noah Matthew, Derby, Vermont, the passenger. Car number 05, no stranger to this speedway, Charlie Rockwell from Orleans, Vermont, with his daughter,
Mariana
Rockwell, as the passenger.
Marina.
Car number 198, Eric Barrett, another Bone Stock driver. Hunter Grady will be the passenger. They're both from Derby, Vermont. Car number 98, Marty Barrett with Andrew
Goche
as the passenger. Car number 193, the dad of this whole thing, Kevin Barrett from Derby, Vermont. He said no one was crazy enough to ride with him, so he's by himself. Car number 5, Island Palm, Vermont's Brad Moore with a passenger, Dylan Pepin. Brad's father was a street stock driver here in the late 70s and early 80s, while Billy Moore's his dad. Car number 12020, Alex Tiru from Lennonville, Vermont, with Rick Bartlett from Gilman, Vermont, as the passenger. Number 62, Dylan Switzer, Westburg, Vermont. Jalen Lovewire, Lennonville, Vermont, the passenger. Car number 37, Jason Bergeron, Derby, Vermont. Josh Bergeron, Derby, Vermont. Josh Pepin, the passenger, also Derby, Vermont. Car number 75, Chris LaFoe, Wolcott, Vermont. 169, Brendan Rhodes, Derby, Vermont. 25X, Ryan Partridge, Belmont, New Hampshire. 8X, Richie Johnson, Middleborough, Massachusetts. And Donna Martin, Middlebury, Massachusetts, as the passenger. Number 91, Wade Wright, Bolton, Vermont. Andrew Rowell, Bolton-Batten, Vermont.
Avery Rowell.
Next on the field, car number 40X, Jeff Brown, Jr., North Concord, Vermont. Jeff Brown, Sr., the passenger from North Concord, Vermont. Car number 89, Cody LeClaire, North Stratford, New Hampshire. John Nugent, Jr., North Stratford, New Hampshire, the passenger. 7X, Paul Crotto, Berlin, New Hampshire. Adam Brooks. Adam Brooks, Berlin, New Hampshire, the passenger. Car number 33, Andrew Lopes, Burlington, Vermont. Taylor Dion from Colchester, Vermont, the passenger. 19W, Chris Sumner, Middlebury, Vermont. 007X, James Carr from Newport Center. Dana Fournier, Coventry, Vermont, the passenger. 08X, a former driver here at Riverside Speedway, Jenna Randall from Stark, New Hampshire. Number 217, Spencer Shannon from Stark, New Hampshire. David Gilman, the passenger, also from Stark, New Hampshire. 75X, Alan Darrington, Bethlehem, New Hampshire. 35, David Kojo, Marshfield, Mass.
Quick, quick, quick.
522, Sierra Tester, Derby Line, Vermont. Steph Carrier, Derby Line, Vermont, the passenger. Car number 52, DJ Loud, Dylan Tester, Derby Line, Vermont.
I lied. There's two girls.
Sam Caro, Derby Line, Vermont. That makes two all-women teams here in the Enduro. Car number 21, Scott Richner, Rouse's Point, New York. Ashley Bray, also from Rouse's Point, New York, the passenger. Car number 88, Jason Wyman, Easton, New Hampshire. Chad Dufour, Littleton, New Hampshire, the passenger. Car number 44, Tiger driver Jared Ledger from Groveton, New Hampshire. Ty Haywood, the passenger. 71, Adam Chamberlain, Underhill, Vermont. Car number 8, Scott Corey, Lennonville, Vermont. Emma Corey, Lennonville, Vermont, the passenger. Car number 68, Brandon Lambert, Wolfboro, Massachusetts. Excuse me, Wolfboro, New Hampshire.
Amaya
Dodier, the passenger. Car number 77, James Lambert, Colebrook, New Hampshire. Chris Powell is the passenger. Number 29, Justin Harris.
Northwood,
New Hampshire. Tyler Werrell, the passenger. Josh Ainsworth, 2020, the car number, Hyde Park, Vermont. Car number 13, Brett Falconer, North Troy, Vermont. Scott Hughes, the passenger. Car number 63, Jeffrey Ellum, Newport Center, Vermont. Jason Marcou, the passenger. Car number 01, Robert Warden, Barnett, Vermont.
Colby Bourgeois.
And Colby Bourgeois, the passenger. 17X, Jesse Hinton, Brownington, Vermont. Katie Haley, the passenger. Adam Warnock, Hollis, Maine. Car number 69. Car number 3, Brenna Humphrey, Cornish, Maine. Gabby Black, the passenger. 129X, Jason Terrio, Nottingham, New Hampshire. And car number 1, Glenn Cray, Epping, New Hampshire. Lisa Pease, the passenger. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have to vote for the best dressed car.
You got another row.
You do? How are we going to do this vote? Because, you know, what are we going to do? Just like the ones that are decorated, like that one with the Christmas tree? How are we doing?
Okay, so what's going to happen? We're going to pick 3 of them, and then they're just going to vote on it.
Somebody can pick them out.
You gotta pick the sweat.
Okay, that's the all-girl team. Lisa Stinson and April Hand. Okay, so that's 2.
What about the bright pink thing? I don't know.
Who 85.
Is it? Are we only liking it because it's pink?
I don't know. I don't even like
me either. So that one's out. Oh, yeah.
What the hell's on the top of that one? It's like a cat killer or something.
Oh, yeah, that's Jenna Randall.
What is it?
It's like a bunch of pumpkins, I think.
Oh.
All right, so just let them know that once this thing goes green, they cannot come out. Once it goes green, they can't come out, even if they get them started.
Okay, did you see the 132?
You know.
I'm not seeing many that are jumping out at me. The winner is...
Where's the 132?
What's the one on the infield ball? Is that?
He's got a tire that's locked up. Apparently somebody's going to come by and take him to a car. Do we have our 5 cars that we think are the most beautiful?
Well, we didn't end up with 5. We only ended up with 2. What about the blue and the yellow one with the flags?
Oh, Nick's on the pole. Oh, great. Sorry, you are. Jesus.
All right, so.
Oh, yeah, you better do some voting there, buddy.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, officials have picked out a couple of cars they want you to vote for. Car number 93 with the slide, the little chick going into the pool there. We're going to vote for that one.
Chick.
And the 85 pink machine. The women seem to like that one. And the 4W with the checkered flag and the Christmas tree on top. 4W. So
4W is gonna fit.
Yeah.
So okay. We're voting for the 85. Give us some crowd applause. Who likes the 85? Okay. Who likes the 93 with the slide going into the pool? And what about the 4W Christmas tree with the checkered flag?
I think it was a slide.
I say that's a tie between the slide and the 4W. Okay, let's try that one more time.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
Let's vote for the 93 with the chick going down into the out of the slide into the pool.
Lady for those who feel differently.
A lady for those who feel differently. And okay, let's give us a round of applause for the 4W Christmas tree and checkered flag.
Yeah, that's it.
4W will get the trophy for best appearing car. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I certainly appreciate it.
James Walsh.
James Walsh will win that trophy. So are we close to being ready? One more car to hit the speedway. It looks like we're almost ready to go.
Oh, don't use your fingers. Use your gloves.
Are you ready?
You don't have gloves on? Why are you a knucklehead?
100 green flag laps, ladies and gentlemen. The only two flags they're going to use, well, actually three flags. They're going to use a green flag to start it.
Ron Pelletier, are you ready to go?
A red flag if the track is blocked, and the checkered flag.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going over there.
Need your help one more time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go enduro racing. Everybody trying to get going. 69 takes to the infield in a hurry. Josh Riley gets the big blue 09 van with the orange wheels rolling.
Hey, turn that on.
Our leader is right here. 509, the leader. Jared Legg is second in the 44 right now.
We've already thrown the green flag.
Already getting some help. The Suburban pushing the 25. Already got a pile up in turn number two. Turn one. Well, the old one runs into the other blue machine. The 86 heads for the infield. All kinds of mayhem going on there in turn number one, but everybody seems to be getting by.
It just got squished.
Trump 2020, the silver machine going down the front stretch. I like that guy. Oh, we got some mayhem coming out of turn four. One car up against the wall. The pink 522 getting helped along. There's two Trump 2020 guys out here.
The 2020 is Alex
Tiro. Oh, okay. Josh Riley gets trapped behind the 41, but he gets around it. That great big van rolling again. 41 got the south end going north. He gets tagged by the 71. Whoa, the 85 tail right into the back end of the 71. Everybody, all the 41. They're shoving him along. He's got straightened out. Away we go. All the 17X around. He's just like a pinball out there, ladies and gentlemen. He gets headed in the right direction. The 169 turns the 2020 silver Trump machine around. Whoa! Trump taking a licking, but he's got to write it up. He's ready to go in the right direction now. Mayhem all over this speedway. The 007 tangles with a 29.
Backwards on
like a rose. Two cars back with one gets spun around. Why did that sound like Big Theory?
Oh, don't tell my mom she sounds like Big Theory.
That's what it sounded like. Action all over the speedway, ladies and gentlemen. The 51 on the front stretch on the infield now dragging the bump up. Some of these guys got flashing lights. Keep track of them in the snow dust, I guess. Windshield wipers, heated, you name it. Oh, looks like the DJ Loud Machine's tangled with the 41. Oh, they got a fight. Dylan Testa, one of our Bone Stock drivers. The 129 buffets it off the wall. There's all kinds of snow there, so it didn't bother him too much. Oh, the 35 and the 68 tangle. 35 right on the hammer. He keeps it rolling. Oh, the 129 and the S10 pickup tangle. S10 going the wrong way. In a bad spot. Track gonna be blocked pretty soon. Oh, takes out the leader. He keeps it going. The 509 keeps it headed in the right direction. The 72 of Paul Hodge got things going his way today.
Tony Hodge,
excuse me. 51X sitting in a bad spot head on. Trying to get out of the way, just too much traffic, can't make it out. Oh, the 35X just barely makes it by. Josh Riley head on into the 551X. Oh, no! The big one, the Daytona big one, we got it right here. Everyone getting away though. That van's so big, everyone's piling into it.
How if you pass that van right now? It's just stuck in the...
Oh, the 82 turns it around the wrong way.
567. Oh, this is a bad day.
Josh Riley got out of that one. Oh, the 98 and DJ Loud get together. The 169 right up to the door. In the speedway here on the front stretch, trying to get out of the way, no time. Traffic going by both ways.
Light up free.
There, he finally gets it going.
Light up free.
Josh Riley got the big 09 van headed in the right direction again. Just barely squeaked through that one on the front stretch.
Nicholas is literally sideways.
What is 92 trying to do?
Oh, you know, this is wild.
Oh, everybody piling in once again.
He sure is.
The L56 is shifting through gears, trying to get going. The zero has come to a stop on the front stretch. The 71 now makes his way down the front stretch ever so slowly. The big fan of Josh Riley still making a go of it around here. There goes the wheel down over turn number one. Someone lost the wheel. Right in the door, Funnylicious. They all get going, everyone's still rolling.
Yep, hold on.
Not everybody.
All kinds of mayhem around this speedway, ladies and gentlemen. Got the 51 hooked up with a 92 here. And the 51X. Oh, look out! Head on again! 71, 75, 41. The 05, the 88. Everybody piles in. Oh, the big fan of Josh Riley. They all get it going again. Well, just about.
Aaron Bennett, can you see if that driver in the 51 is okay? He's been hit about four times, right in front of you. Over to your left, just a hair.
So he's fine.
Josh Riley got the van stuck here on the front stretch. Guys continue to pile in. Now the 05 begins to roll. The 05 starts to back out of that mess. Well, tandem sliding with the 144 and the 198.
Oh, they can't keep cutting through the infield. Cheaters.
Everyone, Aaron, let's get ready with the red
headed
flag
for the
so
infield.
We can move this stuff in the front of you. Hold on, hold
Josh
on.
Josh Riley gets the 169 moving. The 09 van. Apparently the tires aren't too good on that thing. Can't go. Oh, look out! The Funnylicious comes in and gives him a boost. Here he goes. Could everyone please stand back from the wheel fence? Could everyone please stand back from the wheel fence?
All right, Aaron, let's get ready with the red flag to get that 51 out of there, please. Let's do it.
Red coming on the speedway.
Red flag. Now, like you're moving
around.
Gonna
take out some of the congestion.
I don't know because I got.
Could everyone please stand back from the wheel fence? Everyone, please stand back from the wheel fence.
When we go green again,
sure, somebody
I'm
doesn't
cover
you when you're way up there like that.
I did. Not quite sure what you said there. But yeah, you're pretty well crunched up.
We need a wrecker. We need something out here.
If you can bring her in, you can bring her in. If not, we'll see what you can do with her. But she's kind of a tin can right now. A little smaller than it originally was.
If I can make it back to the trailer, we're done for the night.
10-4, you all right though, bud?
51 out of his machine.
Yeah, I'm doing it. How's your head hurt, but that wasn't doing okay.
51X also.
10-4.
Out of his machine, tough break for him. Sat there, got hit head on about three times.
Negative, I'm going to try to drive it back to the trailer.
10-4. You're going to have to keep your speed up. Probably going to have to keep it pretty close to peg, because you do not have a rotating left rear tire.
10-4, then I'm going to try to get to the outside quick.
I'd stay around the inside, to be honest, because I don't have high hopes you're going to make it into the pit area. It's better to be able to stay on the inside than get sucked up the outside wall and keep getting pummeled in traffic. So try and make her work around the infield, and then when you see an opening, try and scoot across is what I do.
Give these people that are sitting in harm's way a chance to get out of that machine and head to the pit area.
I think so. Jess.
Yeah. Jumping off the radio and jumping out of my truck so I can watch again. I can't hear when I'm out there, so the only times I can talk is when I go run, jump in my truck real quick.
10-4.
Don't forget, turn 4 concession stands open. Hamburgers, hot dogs, hot chocolate, coffee. Turn 4 beer barn also in operation today. Your favorite adult beverage. You see, my fire's not going up there. Where's my fire tenders? What do you think?
Let her eat.
All right, let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I need your help. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
Green flag is out. We're underway one more time. Both guys in turn 4 stayed in their vehicles. Apparently, they think they're going to get out. Cody Hodge in the 129 down pit road.
Yeah.
Track a little bit more clear now. Cars can pick up a little bit of speed. Crossway to the pit road, trying to move. He's getting it going now. Oh, the 08 stuck all by his lonesome.
The 71's gone now.
71 down pit road with the trunk open.
Really got it off the freaking track like that.
Seriously, look at that front tire.